Hey, how are you?
No.
You look amazing back there. I was about to poop on you.
I don't even think about it.
Max told me you were there before I knew. You break. Take a break. I'm good.
Hey,
hey Zach.
How you doing?
He's like, I'll take a taxi. No, I'm good, thank you. Say hello, Max.
Hey, you too.
He loves you. Hey, did you get the info there's supposed to be a Jeff?
Thank you.
I might. What's up, sir?
I heard you there and said you can't get out. I'm like, oh, somebody's going.
You're
like, something's happening. Yeah. That's happening. That's it on the radio. I got like a stack of them stuck in my pocket.
Yeah. Well, I was picking all the stuff. I was
like,
you guys have
a tourniquet,
at least one.
Tourniquet and drill out of the box. Yeah.
Yeah, they're saying they got something better. Well, look for it. They need to have a vehicle.
Oh, do they?
Yeah. Improvised device, that's much more.
Who is it?
DNA also. Only gave it.
Where's that coming from?
Speaking. Another one to put in reading.
Why don't we do a roll call before we start clearing every room?
Then again. So what was that for? Eddie's first assessment.
Why don't we have every supervisor get a whole bunch of people and figure out who's missing?
No, that makes no sense. No.
How can there be a VMA officer missing? How do they know who's here?
What if he's injured? Laying there. Why would he be in a room? Hey, people can knock out that room. He could have tripped over something. He's fallen. Mel was there.
Dave was here. He was, we were, Mel, Rick, I.
Josh over here,
wasn't he? Who's yeah, he's here someplace.
Josh is here.
Were you working all the way up with him to the sergeant room?
Kaboom! Did the elevator shit up in?
So when you guys went in, he was already gone. Oh, come on. Maybe they saved his brain for watching. He's like an NFL player.
I didn't take a dog in there. Hey, thanks for picking up that chick, by the way.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
It saved me a lot.
I counted 19. I might have missed a couple. That's also a kid. This fucking shit here. He was in medical basic
the 31st floor. So him and his first day trainee, they go up to 31, they get down to the hallway and they start hearing it above them.
Wow.
So security was wanting to gung-ho.
Thank you.
my God. The door is secured and the key doesn't work. They're not there, they're going to work.
They're going to breach it or close the door. The people that are staying here, like Mother Goodry, they probably don't speak English.
I had one today. People from Brazil got their car stuck in the desert. Who went in with you, Dave?
I got pissed at that elevator. I heard you. You're like, I got a ton of people down here. I need people right here.
Last fast. I didn't represent. Can't even get that thing anymore. I kept on my canine ones. I'll be working on them someday.
Hey, you want a canine one? You want one canine?
Yeah.
I'll have to pick it up when I'm doing it. I am not walking forward, Steve. I'm already dead tired. I asked Fitzko to go home and he fucking yelled at me. There's an officer dead. Greenway said that's a rumor.
Yeah, so we got covered.
He got grazed. He got grazed in the neck. Not a big fan. Although, I'll say this. My girlfriend's had a lot of medical issues, and he has been very, very good about it. And you know what? That goes a long way with me.
You're not a bullshitter. You think you're not a bullshitter like that? It's not like every 6 months you have an ailment.
Dave walking tours?
Yeah. He can't get enough.
I'm not walking tours anymore. I feel
he walked up the flights and stairs.
Where's your truck?
It's on the median. It's on the top.
How'd you get up here?
We ran, literally. We ran to find the bear. We got here just when... Peace.